haven't watched a lot of live stuff, so this is cool because I've been doing a lot of Linkin Park live. And so just to break it up, I don't just want to do Linkin Park every video, but I'll definitely get to them all. I've got a lot of requests from Linkin Park, so we'll break it up. But I like this idea of doing live videos because I haven't seen any of them. I've heard a lot of music out there, but I haven't seen the live version. So at least this will be brand new to me rather than just listening to a song I've already heard. So we'll get into this. I don't know if this is their best version of this live, but it seems like it's going to be a pretty good quality at least. So we'll check it out. But yeah, thanks to all the requests and all the suggestions. I've got heaps. I've got a big list of them, so I'll get through them all. But I just thought it'd be nice to break up from the Linkin Park, just do some other things too. Obviously, Patreon, I say it every video, but Patreon's there. It has a lot more videos than YouTube. A lot of the blocked videos will be there, as well as like just things that aren't on here, especially things that like videos that don't have a lot of views on YouTube. I'll put it on Patreon. But yeah, let's go. Oh, and guitar lessons on Ko-Fi. And I'm going to be releasing, actually, I'm in the process of making it, guitar lesson kind of packages. Like, so rather than, because I've got on Ko-Fi where I'm putting content up frequently, just like tips and tricks and tutorials and things like that. But I want to make these packages of like I'll do acoustic like basics or something, and then like electric basics, and then more advanced acoustic, more advanced electric. I'm still kind of sorting it out, but I'm in the process of making these videos now. So if you're interested in that, let me know and I'll see what I can do for you. But they're going to be coming out soon. I'm hoping within the next month or so, I should at least have one of them out. So if you're interested in that, that'll be on Ko-Fi, and I'll probably post it somewhere else as well. But let's get into Korn Cold. Let's go. Stringed up in the back there, because that's on the I think that's on the music video. They've got that same thing, so to have that him just there the whole song, that's pretty cool. But then I've never watched anything from Korn live, man, but they're nailing it, man. Their sound is heavy. Crazy too, because they're like, this video is from like right at the front, which is like obviously the noise is usually projected like out into the crowd, so for someone right at the front it will sound a bit thinner and not as full, but even with that sound they're killing it. That was awesome. I've never really looked at Korn live, so that's awesome. I feel like, I don't know, a lot of people at concerts and that, you know, they can go crazy and dance and everything. But when I'm watching these, man, I'm just watching it because it's so cool to see them actually like do such an awesome song live and do it well. It's like I'm kind of just blown away just like watching it. I'm just hooked. So that's awesome to see that. I'll definitely do more Korn live. If any of yous know which ones are like their best live versions of songs, like comment them below and I'll do them. Or even on Patreon, comment on Patreon, I'll do them over there too. But that's awesome. I'll keep going with the Linkin Park, but I want to thread in some other things too. So it'll be like Linkin Park, Korn, maybe some Limp Bizkit, maybe System of a Down or something. Or I don't know, throw me some suggestions, I'll do it. But I'll definitely get to all them Linkin Park ones because I've got a bunch of them. Yeah, let's keep going.